Wildfires in Texas continue to burn out of control. Statewide, more than 1,500 homes have been destroyed. 17 people are unaccounted for in a town near Austin where the largest fire is burning. But officials believe they could simply be out of town. The fire there has burned more than 34,000 acres and is 50% contained.